McAvoy. Krejci turns the stick to make a nice stab. Bergeron the bumper. Marchand's drop.
Battle. Voracek thought that Carlo was holding onto him, so he got a little aggressive, and he's the only one that ends up in the box.
Bergeron calms things down. Nick Ritchie having recovered his stick. Krejci a good hold in. Bergeron taps toward McAvoy. Giroux across the slot, nobody home. McAvoy all over the attacking zone, finds Bergeron. Marchand tried to push it past Provorov to Ritchie. Bergeron's shot saved by Hart.